Now on this side, on the left hand side now, we've got a tree. I think I'm going to keep it fairly small just for this area. Now there's no leaves on it, so I'm just going to go raw sienna and burnt umber, ultramarine, and then big trunk, scratch out. Switching to the number 3 rigger, plenty of water, same mix, raw sienna, burnt umber, ultramarine, just continuing some of these. That'll do for that. Now I just want to ground this at the bottom, so plenty of burnt umber, a bit of ultramarine, and just a few bushes and what have you, bits of grass. I'm just going to put this path in. I want to keep it fairly subtle. I'm just going to go raw sienna with just a bit of Payne's grey. Burnt on a few bits here and there. And now what I'm going to do, line up that stand out a bit more. I'm going to take the rigger, clean brush, and just scuff that up a little bit. Probably looked better before, actually. Never mind. I'm just going to put some grasses and stuff by the side of it, try and help define it. A bit darker than that. And then in the distance somewhere, I'm just going to put a couple of figures. So, I'm just going to take the excess off. Little dot for the head. For them holding hands. A little shadow there. And I think just to finish off, just a couple of little birds, I think. Maybe another one down there. I think I'll call that a finished painting. I'll just pop my signature over there. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you again soon.